Yeah.
That would help the whole community.
Friday night and I'm gonna get sauce. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. He tried to boss me and was outbossed. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. Underneath his creeper bridge, hoping goats will cross. Quoting Ashcroft and Tom Ridge, I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. He's even dumber than Mickey Koss. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. Wouldn't last 2 minutes with David Frost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. His worldview sounds like pro wrestling, although not as nuanced. Behind his eyes the wind's whistling. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I kicked him off a Pentagon and Atrios. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. He's permanently banned from daily costs. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost. And in November, W and all his thugs will toss. We'll try to fix America. I fought the troll and the troll lost. I fought the troll and the troll lost.
And all you trolls out there trying to aggravate everyone with your stupidity, illogic, and blind, unthinking devotion to the Bush regime, this section is especially for you. I'm not going to name any of you out loud, not wanting to give you even the slightest possible notoriety, but as you sink under the weight of your own asininity into an intellectual La Brea tar pit, you can imagine that I sing your nom de guerre right now and bask in a stolen fame you don't deserve.